airport this morning. Check your flight status because Dorian having an impact on that.
Yeah, it's causing several flight cancellations out of DIA, and that's where we find Lisa D'Souza joining us live from the airport this morning. And of course, the timing of all this with the Labor Day holiday weekend impacting a lot more people than usual.
Exactly, with so many people expected to travel this weekend, maybe coming back from their trips, we're certainly seeing a busy morning here at DIA. We are at the Frontier ticketing area right now. All in all, there are 19 canceled flights at last check. If you take a look at the departure board, you can see we've got several flights to Orlando that are canceled, but we also have a few that are still scheduled to go out on time, one leaving at 7 and one leaving at 9 o'clock. Now, of all the flights that are canceled, about half of those are flights that are going to or coming out of Florida. Of course, this all happening as Hurricane Dorian, a Category 5 storm, slams into the Bahamas. Fort Lauderdale Airport announcing it's closing at noon today. Now, we're not seeing any delays this morning, actually, tied to flights traveling to and from Florida, only those canceled flights. And as you mentioned, Labor Day weekend, huge for travel. An estimated 25% of people went on a trip. That's according to Wallet Hub. We're over here by the arrival board now, where you can see we've got a Tampa flight that's canceled, but we do have some flights expected to come in this morning from Orlando that are scheduled to arrive on time. So kind of a mixed bag this morning. So if you're headed to the airport or picking up somebody, you certainly want to make sure you're checking those flight statuses before you head out, and we'll continue tracking any developments here for you as well. We are live at DIA. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
Certainly going to travel some